Is there a way to zoom in?
That? The other way. If you take it out. Put your fingers and take it out.
That zooms in. Oh, thank you. Okay.
Everything.
You need to not worry about it.
I need to just go to bed.
Why don't you just go for a walk or something?
I don't have time. I gotta go start putting my voice on.
What time do you write?
6:30.
When's the
session? I'm gonna get on at 6.
Awesome. You're gonna get
this. I'm just so wigged out.
Are you?
Yeah, I'd rather be showing like pleasing voice, quite honestly, that I'm not ready for than doing this. I'm totally wigged out.
Are you musical?
I've never done one. I'm just like wigged out.
She's never done a few songs. She's never had any interest at all.
Oh, no.
Oh, it'll be fun. It'll be fun.
For everyone else.
Yes, exactly. Make it fun.
I'll just be an entertainer.
Whew. You can go for a walk.
I need like a margarita or like a Xanax or something.
Margarita, there you go. That would help. I don't think the bar's open.
Barb Sparks has shots, I bet.
Oh, I bet she does. If she's in my barn.
There you go.
She does.
She had a nice ride.
Good. Oh, I'm sure she did.
Cessna was a good
boy. Yeah.
Good boy this morning.
Good.
He's good up in Sun Valley. Tell me about Nick. Oh, Nick is he's a mechanic in Bozeman.
Right.
His girlfriend that has kids.
Still the same girlfriend, right?
Yeah.
Same
boy, I appreciate whoever does this for me, Trace.
He's been with this one for the last year.
Yeah, okay.
A little over a year.
Mm-hmm.
Like a year. And he's happy with it. He seems okay. Now, you never know with him. He hasn't really told me.
No, because he texts you.
Is it your character?
15.
They're in the same town. They'd be both in Bozeman. Yep, they're both.
Do you know what test this is, Trace?
I'm going to Bozeman on Thursday. Are you flying? No, I'm driving a horse trainer full of furniture.
Oh my gosh. This is training one, I think.
Oh, okay.
I believe so.
It sounds like that will be a super fun job.
If I can figure out how to read the schedule, I've just been staring at it for 10 minutes and I don't know.
What's wrong with me, but it's just
Lindsay,
nothing's processing.
It's training level.
Watch Lindsay's ride. Yeah, just keep your mind off.
Training level person.
I'm going to go grab my... He's a cute horse.
I don't even know why I'm so wigged out. Like, honestly, if this goes to total shit, I'll just show her third and fourth level. Like, I don't know why I'm freaking out.
What level is it that you're
I'm doing a third level freestyle. Good thing. I didn't know, but you have to have scores, at least one score above 60% at that level to show a freestyle. So I didn't know that. So that's good. So I might, I don't know.
You've already had those scores last year.
I showed a third last year, so.
This is kind of hard.
Follow the horse.
No videographer in your future.
No, I can. I didn't have my glasses. Okay.